Welcome back to Persona 4 Arena Ultimax's arcade mode. We're going to be playing as Junpei Iori this time. Welcome to the Velvet Room.
This place exists between dream and reality.
Now, where is he?
Now, why don't you introduce yourself?
There you are.
Picture,
I wish you good luck. Iori, then. Not Iori.
They are? Look, diced. Stupid battery. I wonder if there's any convenience stores around. Wait, did this neighborhood always look like this?
This is the true tournament finale! The P1 climax is finally kicking off!
Kai, this is your announcer, Rizette. Things are getting really heated up here. Are you ready?
What's this? Some kind of event? You and I can't keep up.
Jeez, I look all over for you, Junpei. You useless piece of scrap. You better apologize to me right now and die.
Huh? Wait a sec. Why are you treating me like that over my phone battery dying? Actually, what's with that costume?
What is your very existence?
Oh, crap!
There you go. Oh fuck. We're playing as you carry next. I don't know how I did that, but alright. Oh, I just went like super mode.
She disappeared? That means that wasn't the real Yucatan. Seriously, what's going on here?
Ooh, you seem pretty skilled. But if you don't hurry and put an end to this, your precious friends' lives will be in danger, you know?
Does that mean Mitsuru-senpai and the others are in trouble? Yikes, I have no idea what's going on in this town. Similar to the dark out.
looking at his last name and his the I in Iori doesn't look like a look like a letter.
Yikes! The fake's every bit as intense as the real one.
Round one.
Persona users one after the other like this.
His voice actor's familiar. I'm trying to think who it might be.
Shadow operative was here, so I came to take a look, and this is all I find? What a major letdown. Hey, what a waste of time. Well, see you later, you sad-looking old man.
Who are you calling an old man, you little brat?
I'm still young and hip, damn it. Whoa!
You're going up.
Isn't he a high school student? Watching part one, I'll see in part two.